Dude, did you know that song is about a bunch of hookers and drug addicts with broken dreams walking around Sunset Boulevard, right? Oh, you're right, it's wrong to destroy literature. Unless it's the damn Bible!
Okay, that's not funny, don't even kid.
Well, I mean, think about it, the Bible's probably the reason we're all in here, right? It's been the cause of every major world war since life began.
Actually, religion is very peaceful and beautiful. It's the people in charge who use it against us to divide us. It's kind of like their, I don't know, their trump card or something.
You know, I actually don't disagree with that one, so.
Wait!
Are we having a moment?
Yes. Oh, no.
Okay, well, I love to read, and this Voltaire really pumps my nads.
It's Voltaire, and you've never been right.
Oh, I just love his work.
Okay, I'm not picking any of those up.
Yes, you are.
My dad used to love Voltaire. Do you remember how much Shelley used to talk about our parents? And we loved blaming them for everything. And now they're gone. God, they live forever.
Hey, did you like your old man better than your mom?
This is exactly what I'm talking about.
Oh, what? Just answer the question. Who did you like more? When they were alive.
Nice.
Are you fucking kidding me now?
Hey. Only see you.
Thanks, Andrew.
Dude, you need to stop.
No, I used to think that neither of my parents gave a shit about me. But maybe I was the one who gave me a shit about them.